Hello kids, good morning. How are you all doing? I hope all are staying safe at home. Today I'm here to teach you all about 10 animals. Shall we start? So the first animal I would be teaching is, see, have you all seen this? What is this? It is kangaroo. In English, we call it as kangaroo. What do we call? We call it as kangaroo. In Kannada, I would say it as kangaroo. In Kannada, I say it as kangaroo. What do I call in Kannada? Kangaroo. Okay? So, the next animal I would be taking is, see this one? Have you all seen it? What do we call it as? Cat. We call it as cat. We call it as what? Cat. In Kannada, we call it as Bekku. In Kannada, we call it as what? Bekku. Okay, you might have seen it, how it makes noise. It makes noise as meow. Is it? It makes noise as meow. Okay, so the next animal we would be seeing is, see this one? Have you all seen it? What do we call it as? Cow. We call it as cow. Okay, what do we call it as? Cow. In Kannada, I would call it as hasu. In Kannada, I call it as hasu. Okay, in Kannada, we'll call it as hasu. Okay, the next animal is, see ya. What is this? It is horse. What is it? Horse. What is it? Horse. In Kannada, you call it as kudure. What do we call? Kudure. We call it as kudure. Okay? Shall we move to the next one? See, see and tell me, how many of you all have seen this? In English, we call it as camel. What do we call? Camel. What do we call? Camel. In Kannada, we call it as onte. What do we call in Kannada? Onte. We call it as onte. Okay? Fine. Shall we move to the next one? Alright. So, here we have the next one is, what is it? Dog. What is it? Dog. You all know it. It is dog. In Kannada, what do we call it as? Nai. In Kannada, we call it as nai. Alright? You get it? Shall we move to the next one? So the next one here we have lion. The king of the jungle is lion. Is it? Have you all seen it in zoo? It is lion. And in Kannada we call it as simha. What do we call? Simha. What do we call? Simha. Good. So we all will move to the next one. Here we have, see, where have you all seen this? Nearby your home, isn't it? It is squirrel. What is it? Tell along with me. It is squirrel. It is squirrel. Okay, in Kannada you call it as alilu. In Kannada what do you call? Alilu. In Kannada you call it as alilu. Got it? Fine. The The next one is, here we have the tallest person. See, what is it? Giraffe. In English, you will call it as giraffe. What do we call? Giraffe. How do we call it in Kannada? Giraffe. We call it as giraffe. What do we call? Giraffe. Alright. Shall we move to the next one? Alright. So here we have the last animal for today. It is deer. What do we call? Deer. What do we call? Deer. And in Kannada, we call it as jinke. What is it? Jinke. So in Kannada, we call it as jinke. So today we have learnt about 10 animals. Okay? How many animals we have learnt? 10 animals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 animals we have learned. So again, tomorrow I will be coming back with another video and I will let you learn new things. Okay? So for today, that's it. Stay home, stay safe, enjoy the day and have fun with learning. Okay? See you all again. Take care. Bye.